desert were cruel and stark. They burned in the day and they chill in the dark. On that vast battleground, on the eve of the fight, the candle that burns inspired them that night. The brine of the ocean was freezing and cold. The boys became men and the men became bold. But they died just the same in the damp and the wet. The candle that burns will not let us forget. The candle that burns in the chapel will be left to burn where it stands in a world that is free. Do not cry, little one, for no one will take the candle that burns on your first birthday cake. The sky was not meant to be shattered that way, with shells that exploded the night into day. And each time they returned on a wing and a prayer, the candle that burns was a welcoming there. The beaches remain and the red poppy blooms. The sands they have shifted and covered the tombs of the boys resting there in the earth and the sea. The candle that burns is to their memory. The candle that burns in the chapel will be left to burn where it stands in a world that is free. Do not cry, little one, for no one will take the candle that burns on your first birthday cake.